स्केल्स ऑफ मेजरिंग टेम्परेचर। स्केल्स ऑफ मेजरिंग टेम्परेचर। हाउ डू वी मेजर टेम्परेचर यूजुअली? इफ समबडी इज हैविंग फीवर देन हाउ डू विथ वॉट वी डू मेजर द टेम्परेचर? वी यूजुअली मेजर विद द हेल्प ऑफ थर्मोमीटर। Measuring of the temperature, it is done by thermometer. Now there are different scales for measuring this temperature. Three scales are there. One is Celsius, another is Fahrenheit, and the third one is Kelvin. Celsius, it is denoted by degree centigrade. Fahrenheit, it is denoted by degree F. And this Kelvin, it is denoted by K. So there are three scales for measurement of temperature: Celsius, Fahrenheit and Kelvin. Now this is the, suppose this is a thermometer. This is the bulb of thermometer. And this thermometer, it is filled with mercury. On this thermometer you can see marking or graduations. Here you say zero degree Celsius, and here you find 100 degree Celsius. Zero degree Celsius is what? It is freezing point. Freezing point means water starts freezing on this, and this is what? Boiling point. Boiling point means the temperature at which a liquid, or you can say water, it starts boiling, that is 100 degree in case of water, so it is 100 degree centigrade. You can take any other liquid also, the temperature will be different, but here we are taking water, example as water, and we know that the freezing point of water is 0 degree centigrade and boiling point is 100 degree centigrade. Now if we take it in different scale, that is Fahrenheit, then this 0 degree, it will coincide with 32 degree Fahrenheit, and this will coincide with 212 degree Fahrenheit. 0 degree Celsius, it is equal to 32 degree Fahrenheit, and 100 degree Celsius, it is equal to 212 degree Fahrenheit. This is another scale. The third scale is what? It is Kelvin. Now if you take here Kelvin, then this will coincide with 273 degree. No, it is not denoted by degree. Why it is not denoted, I will tell you later. Only 273 Kelvin. 273 Kelvin means it is equal to 0 degree centigrade, or it is equal to 32 degree Fahrenheit, or 273 Kelvin. And here if we take it in Kelvin, then it will come to 373 Kelvin. So, the freezing point of water, it is equal to 0 degree Celsius or it is equal to 32 degree Fahrenheit or it is equal to 273 Kelvin. Boiling point of water, it is equal to 100 degree Celsius or it is equal to 212 degree Fahrenheit or it is equal to 373 Kelvin. Now, you can change if the temperature is given in centigrade and if you want to change it into Fahrenheit, then you will have to do this, that whatever temperature is given here, that you can that will come equal to 0.5 degree Fahrenheit it is given. If you want to change it into centigrade, then you will have to use this formula 9/5 degree centigrade + 32. Why here 9 you are taking and why here 5 you are taking? Suppose this is 100 degree which is coinciding with 212. Then 212 minus this, and here the difference in between 212 and 32, it is equal to 180. And here difference in between these two, that is 0 degree and 100, it is equal to 100. So, 180 divided by 100, you will get 9/5 degree Celsius + 32. Why 32? Because we have started here with 32. So, this is how you can change degree Fahrenheit into degree centigrade or Celsius. Now, if you want to change centigrade or this into Kelvin, then what you will do here, this 0, it is coinciding with 273 Kelvin. So, whatever temperature is given in Celsius, you will have to add it, you will have to add 273, then you will get it in centigrade, right. So, this is how conversion we do.